2013. You may ask why. First of all, she loves laughter. She's a joyous person, regardless of at what point she was depressed. She's a humanitarian. She has worked around the world on many different issues, and her songs and her lyrics have portrayed the issues that she represents. The other thing that she's a very big feminist. She is extremely pro-choice. She has a very conflicting interview once with NBC where she was wearing I had an abortion t-shirt, which is from Planned Parenthood. And her stance on the matter is that every woman deserves the choice. And she fully supports Roe v. Wade staying in action. Third, she is just an overall inspiring woman. She has done fantastic things from dirt bottom. She was emancipated at 15 and has worked really, really hard to get where she is today. And I think that every woman in America should admire that. So, vote for Annie DeFranco in 2013.